Felix Sandstrom gets his third NHL game under his belt. His first two, he's played quite well. So he gets to start here on home ice. And the Flyers gain control. Igor Zamula whip the puck into the Buffalo zone. We're underway. Sanheim up on the play as usual. Backhands it around, but that's cut off by Owen Power. One overall pick in last year's draft. Flyers steal the puck again. Noah Cates gets it to Hayes. Turns. Tries to dangle his way in. Fans and backhands it. Scores! He'll take it. And the Flyers get a goal just a minute and 16 seconds in. Not quite as it was designed, but it sure counts. 1-0 Philadelphia.
Gets to that puck after it escapes Power right there. And Hayes through his own feet on the backhand slides it underneath Tokarski, who was staring over as if he was contacted by Konechny prior to the goal going in.
Back-to-back games. There is Morgan Frost with a pass. Backhanded! That one nearly slides through Tokarski as it deflected in on him. He's still sore. Flyers had the puck. Verbe moving up, stripped from behind. Good work there by Alex Tuck. And Tuck will move into the Philadelphia zone, go around behind the net, center it out in front. Matias Samuelsson, a backhander, and the save made by Sandstrom.
I don't ever remember Schell doing that maneuver right there in the spinorama backhand on goal.
It would have been his first NHL goal. Here's a shot by Lindblom that doesn't go. Right back to Fitzgerald. And he'll bounce one deep to Philadelphia ice. Adder back to collect. To the handle. And the handle turns it over. We pass out in front. The shot off iron. Dahlin, patient. Pass across Krebs to Olofsson. And now Dahlin back to Olofsson for the shot, and he scores. That one came out quickly, but it was in and past Sandstrom. Victor Olofsson, that is his spot on the power play. He buries it. And the power play for the Sabres continues to dominate the Flyers.
Usually on this end of the power play where he snaps it home. Outstanding shot, wobbling a little bit, goes underneath the glove of Sandstrom. And a good quick release. Buffalo very patient on the power play. They kept possession of the puck from the faceoff and then eventually got the shot they were looking for.
The Sabres will get the puck. Nugent, Adder intercepts. Gets it right back to Ronnie Adder. Adder up the wall, tipped out to center by Van Riemsdyk. 2.5 to go. In the first, Flyers trying to change. Look out! They score. Bjork in as the Flyers with a sloppy line change or defense pair change. And the Sabres take a 2-1 lead. Bjork ending a 27-game goalless drought.
Adder trying to get there, and Yamba comes all the way across. Leaves that middle lane open. Bjork's got an easy one there as he snaps it past Sandstrom. And Buffalo takes the 2-1 lead.
We talked about Bjork some last night. Former Bruin who was acquired last year. Played pretty well. Looking for Konechny. Goes through. Owen Power back to play it. Turned it over to Cates. Cates for Konechny. The shot. Oh, glove save. Tokarski. Robbery on Konechny there as he flashes some leather.
To that loose puck, and there's a snapshot that snapped up by Tokarski. Great glove save.
Offering there. He fires right here wide. And another shot kicked out of there by Tokarski. That one from Provorov. Now Sanheim. The Hayes turns and fires. It's blocked in front. Bounces to Konechny. Deeks tries to tuck it in. Tokarski got the pad there. Is it in? The big pileup.
Konechny did well to keep on poking at it.
Yeah, it's in.
It's in, and it looks like Noah Cates' stick is on it. Not sure if it pushed it over the line or not. But you can see right here as TK just keeps tapping away. No whistle. Keep playing, and then it eventually slides in underneath. You can see why Walsh couldn't see it. From that angle, he was right on top of it. This is the angle that shows it's going to be Noah Cates' goal. Looks like his stick pushes the puck over the line, and this one from inside the net. Watch the stick of Cates right there. Oh, maybe it was already over. Huh? It's definitely in, though.
Yeah. So there you have it. We believe Noah Cates. He's certainly getting the congratulations on the bench as if it's his goal. The Flyers, either way, have tied this game back up at 2. Back out, Jokiharju, back across for Krebs. Krebs into the middle. Cousins, the other side, the shot, and they score! Sandstrom sliding across, but Olofsson got enough of it to get it past him, and the Sabres retake the lead at 3-2. very close to being a power play goal. We'll see if they snuck it in.
Olofsson right here fires the one-timer again. Boy, he releases that puck quickly, doesn't he? Sandstrom anticipates it, gets across, but doesn't get all of it, and it squeaks over the line.
Now the Sabres move it through. They say it was tipped, so no icing. Provorov. Ivan Provorov up the board. Skinner, the steal, Thompson to the slot, he scores! I mean, he is money right now from the slot. Tage Thompson beating Sandstrom for his 35th goal of the year, and it's now 4-2 Buffalo.
Chased him around the net. Provorov eventually tried to move it up the wall. Flyers unable to win that battle, and quickly it's on the stick of Tage Thompson. No hesitation there. Knew exactly what he wanted to do with the puck. And that is not on Provorov. That's on the wingers not being available for him. Unfortunately for Ivan, it ends up on the stick of the wrong guy. Yeah, we remember the Flyers going from 13-2, right?
Yeah. But got to hear a shot. Sandstrom to save on Skinner. And right off the faceoff. Here's Hayes springing Konechny. And he fired it wide. I do not believe Tokarski got it. And then the Flyers are caught. It's Skinner the other way. Skinner deeks. And Sandstrom across to make the save. It comes back out in front. And the Flyers get it. Demulo will move it ahead.
American Hockey League. Tokarski right here. Konechny just misses the net on him. And off they go the other way. Skinner with the breakaway. And Sandstrom does well to make the big pad save there. And not allow Buffalo to extend their lead. Yep.
And now the other way, it's Cousins. Lawton in pursuit. Cousins turns with it, drops it back. Middlestad turns, finds another late man coming. That was Dolly. He got it in front, and Tuck couldn't finish it. Another shot, and that one didn't go. And now Tippett trying to find Van Riemsdyk, but the puck comes across ice. This pass knocked down by the other Thompson. Tage, not being called the other Thompson very often.
No.
Sandheim will play it off to McEwen, back to Sandheim in front. Lindblom! He thinks they score! Oscar Lindblom to the net, kept chopping away. McEwen was there as well. The Flyers are still alive. They're within one. It is 4-3.
Sandheim once again leading the rush up the ice. A nice give and go. Lindblom right there, whacks at it, and there's McEwen to get it and scoop it into the net. Love the way Oscar got to the high traffic area, got the first shot attempt on there. McEwen, who has played very well in this game, gets rewarded for all of his hard work. Thompson does not play it well defensively.
And it's Samuelson playing it the other way. Farabee is there. Got that puck free to Van Riemsdyk, and now Sandheim, a shot! Save! Tokarski bounces high in the air! Can Samuelson there to bat it out of there? Now out in front it comes. Van Riemsdyk couldn't get it. Sabres fire it down, but miss it. That is going to be icing. Flyers do win the draw, so they go right back to work. Here is Brink. It's passed. It's tipped away. Now he turns it over in front. Van Riemsdyk shot, save, rebound. Oh, Konechny from the angle missed it. Sandheim back to Farabee. Deals to Konechny. Now Konechny, the shot blocked by Samuelson. Bounces free to Skinner. Got it to center. And here's Tage Thompson to seal the deal. Fifth goal of the year for Thompson against the Flyers this year. This one's an empty netter. Samuelson at the other end did the work.
This is number 53, Jeff Skinner.
This is shot by Frost to save May. Rebound hammered wide by Ender as the horn sounds. And the Sabres sweep the season series, winning all three games. They commit to Philadelphia.